Here's some chili rellenos. Dry ingredients, wet ingredients, dredged chili, deep fryer, warming up. Here's the mixed batter. It's quite runny. That's alright. Get some frying chili. Here's some of the finished ones. See if, hopefully you can see that they're crispy, not flat and cold and decrepit.